What's this here?
It is beautiful here, but it is unholy.
We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us.
Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful. We are in a most sacred place. Here in this tomb, you will find many of my ancestors. Fallen warriors, great heroes. Come.
See any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. The believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies. Now what?
Let's get the hell out of here.
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way. Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think. If you don't want to do- Look there, at the altar. Is that your friend? Quick! You have to help him! This place seems safe. I'll join you once you help.
Let's take a look, shall we?
Thank you.
thought I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
He owed money to, and the man made me his slave, so I ran away to the city to learn how to read, to live like you. Someone's there.
Ah!
treated like dirt. Beaten. Raped. Burned for being witches. My father locked me up here and left me to die. He surely would have murdered me if you hadn't shot him. Is it safe? Him, the village is dead. He told us to eat the brains of the infected ones. He believed they had died and were resurrected. We better run! All right? I thought I was going to die.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one who can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
The infected ant tore the driver right out of the car. Sorry, but I didn't even try to help him. I ran.
What's this here?
I kept on running until I couldn't hear the driver screaming. Somehow I found the lab. A few of the guards thought I was infected. They almost fucking shot me. But they didn't. And thank God. And now I'm inside. I'm safe inside. But this complex, it is not defensible. A group, however, is preparing to leave the lab for the island prison. It's designed to house the worst of the worst, so it's a fortress. If the infection hasn't spread inside, then it may be the last safe place. The last chance any of us have to survive this.